Why is Kasper leaving Adidas? Kasper Rorsted, the CEO of Adidas, is leaving the company at the end of September. Rorsted has been with Adidas since 2016 and has led the company through a period of strong growth. He is leaving to take on a new role as CEO of A.P. Møller - Mærsk, a Danish shipping and logistics company. Rorsted's departure comes at a time when Adidas is facing challenges, including supply chain disruptions and a slowdown in sales due to the COVID-19 pandemic.